issues at my Falcon High School and College Students Network. But look at this. They have 4 drinking vending machines and 2 of them over there, which means it equals 6. But today I'm actually going to get the some waters because I'm actually kind of thirsty right now. So, yep. So, add some credits in. 25. Go. It costs $175, so I'm going to go for B1. Now watch this. Wait for it. There it is. And it opens automatically. After you've got it out, it will close automatically, and it will say thank you. So yeah. And maybe I'll come back later and do some more videos of the vending machine. So that's it.